Look at me. I'm blushing.
Calvin, mijo.
Yo, Calvin, could you hear me, bro? This game is fun as fuck, and I'm a fucking goat at this game, bro. Did you see that shit? I'm dead, but did you see that bullshit? I'm gold. Bro, do you have a PS4? You should have me on PSN. Fucked up, bro! Get fucked up! Eat it, nigga! Suck my dick. Add me. It's Mateo Gamer 47. There's a nigga right here too. Dude, your dick sucked. What the fuck, yo? Oh, he's on my team. He cool. He's straight. Oh shit! Don't make me throw this shit, bitch.
Catch this!
Nice aim, faggot. Ooh, pussy ass. Yo, Calvin, watch this. I'm about to fuck him up real quick. Yo, crawl, bitch! All these bitches crawl up in here. Get fucked up, yo! That's going on my highlights, yo. Yo, Calvin, shoot me a friend request right now.
About this job.
Oh, what the fuck? Did you see that shit? This is the best gun in the game, bro, I swear. Astros? What are those? Oh, Astros? Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck is this? God damn it. God damn. Oh fuck. I got a party invite, so, create party. Yes. I'm gonna add my boy Ren to this, yeah. Where this bitch at? I gotta. Nah, I'm using a Rock Band microphone, but you know, I'm on that snowball shit. Evan! You feel me? Will you feel me? Look at that. Oh! Not to that bitch. Not to my bitch.
Just like riding a bike.
Little, oh, what the fuck? I'm out. Oh, what the hell, bro? Not like that. Not like that, yo. Calvin, one sec. Trinidad Riot. What up, Rand? Yo, dude, I'm live streaming right now, and I actually have, like, one viewer. Go to party settings and put chat audio. Or put allow your voice to be shared. Turn that on. So, yo, what's up? How's the new COD? I mean, the new Battlefront. The graphics look so sick. Fuck, I got fucked up. Yo, I'm live streaming right now. Have you played as Darth Vader or Luke Skywalker yet? It's like a kill streak, right? Oh, for real? I see people getting like 30 kill streaks with like Darth Vader. That shit's crazy. Fuck, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm streaming to Twitch right now. Do you want your voice like to be heard on the stream? You have to set it up. Go to party settings. Go to the party. Go to party settings and hit allow your voice to be shared and hit allow for current party or always allow. I mean, it's up to you.
Oh, I didn't die, Ryan.
Yo, what game do you guys play the most?
Oh, I play 2K a lot.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
you have FIFA, right, Ryan? I'm probably gonna pick that up next, so we should play when I get it. Is he his goat, huh? Really? Do you guys all have PS4s? For real, Calvin, you're in phase, yeah?
Huh?
I'm talking to people who are in my live stream chat room. Yo, Calvin, could you hear the other people in my party right now? Let me know. Hey, do you guys both have Black Ops 3?
No.
Watch carefully. Maybe you'll learn something.
I played it on the Xbox One and got to like level 28. It's low-key like really nice. Yeah, it's pretty sick. The jetpack shit isn't even like, it's not even bad. It's pretty fun actually. Yeah. Yeah, now I have two people watching the stream. Fuck, snipers. How many players could play at once with Battlefront, like in an online game?
Two to 40?
Holy shit. So you could do 1v1s too? EA? Or DICE? Oh, dude, that's sick.
Hey, Ryan, tomorrow. What? How did he kill me so bad? Dang, I need that gun.
Is it like COD where you have to like level up to use more guns? For real? That's pretty sick. Oh shit.
I'm a goddamn professional.
I killed him. Uh-oh.
Yo, Calvin, what's your PSN? Oh yeah, for sure. I thought you were a Ren. I saw a Lakers fan. I was like, oh, hold up. And then I was like, is that you? And I was like, oh no. Oh, I got fucked up right now. Here, I'll send you a request, like, right now. Ethan's coming next week, and he's bringing his PS4. So if he gets Battlefront by then, we'll play. But he's bringing Black Ops 3, because he bought it on Black Friday for, like, 40 bucks. Yeah, I want to get it, though, dude. Your cousin, right? Yeah? Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, sick. You guys used to be on Xbox, too, right?
I've got something for all of you.
Fallout, I played Fallout for a little bit. Dude, that game is dope. It sucks though. Oh yeah? But have you played the other Fallouts, like Fallout 3 and stuff? Oh, in the other Fallouts, you could play as a bad guy. But in this one, yeah, in Fallout 4, you sort of have to be a good guy. Have you played Skyrim? Yeah, it's like Fallout but medieval. Dude, that game has like 400 hours of gameplay, like literally. Just because of all the side quests.
Right, I joined all the game.
Outgoing!
Are you playing as a stormtroopers right now? So it feels like Battlefield,
dude,
huh?
This is, dude. I love this. All these guys.
I'm dead. Fuck. Damn, I don't know. I just got out of cover. Fuck.
Oh my gosh.
Battlefield 5? Did you play Hard Life?
Oh my gosh, it looks so realistic.
Have you ever played Uncharted?
Nah.
The game I'm playing right now, I have the multiplayer beta. It's actually so sick. It's like Gears of War, yeah. Fucking pussy. Oh shit! I'm dead.
We're keeping up.
What the fuck is this?
Can't switch. How did he kill me that fast?
Yo, Calvin, is this way watching the stream?
Hey, I'm behind you. What's up, dude?
Let's do that one again.
Okay. Help me.
You guys both just get battle front today.
Hey, no. I'm hit.
Shit. You lost.
Dude, I need that pistol. So good. Dude, no, that pistol is like the best.
The blaster?
Yeah, like.
Is it like a glitch or? Did you guys play the Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3 beta? Really? Black Ops 2 was the last one I played too. Ghost sucked and Advanced Warfare sucked, so. I hate that game. Really? They even added zombies in it, but like, I don't know, it wasn't the same. Same here, but then I'd need to get like the season pass to get all the maps, you know? Or just buy all the DLC. Yo, you know Sony sent me $20 in the PlayStation Store for free?
How?
My friend, I said, Sony sent me $20 for the PlayStation Store because I've had an account for so long. Because I had a PSN account since, like, 2009, yeah. So they're like, for being a long time and loyal customer, here's a $20. Really? I've had a PS3 for, like since I was in 8th grade. Or no, before that. I had it... Oh, really? I had a PS3, in 6th grade. Or 5th grade, actually. Yeah, that shit was crazy. I know you guys used to play Halo, right? Yo, my friend's like, it's because you suck at Advanced Warfare, the one who's watching the stream. Bro, I'll beat you in any COD, bro. Play me in COD 4, Calvin. Right. You probably never even played that.
Dang, I'm almost 44.
I'm going!
I'm number 3. Is it level 10?
Is it hard to level up in it? Like, does it take a while? I feel.
How many credits do you have?
Is it a racist thing, yeah? Yeah. I'm dead. Fuck.
Running out of time here!
Oh, that'd be easy. Ooh! Rig 50 is the shadow, the shadow. Oh. Yeah.
Actually, though, the graphics in that game are hella nice.
It's time to show him what's what.
Hello? Oh, I see. Got.
Why didn't you guys get Xbox Ones? Cause you guys used to play on the 360. Yeah, PS. I don't like the controllers. Really?
Ooh, double. Oh.
They gave you all your money back for it. Oh, sick. Awesome, man. Oh, really? I didn't like the launch games that they had for next gen. Like, it was just COD Ghost, NBA Live, 2K14. And they were sort of the same as PS as the last generation. But now it's like... Did you guys so you guys still have the Xbox One games, huh?
Yes!
How do you... Did you just merely kill someone?
Yeah.
Damn, I'm 1 in 6 right now. That shit sucks. Uncharted 4 multiplayer beta. My PS4 came with,
Uncharted?
Yeah, it came with the Nathan Drake collection, which is, like, all the Uncharted, and it came with the beta. Yeah, and I used... The bundle? Oh, really? I wanted to get the Black Ops 3 one, but it was, like, it wasn't even, like, that great of a deal. It's saving maybe $10. And I wanted this game anyway. I mean, it's still good if you were gonna get Black Ops anyway. I played it a little bit. I haven't got much into it. Like, I barely even did one quest. People still play it, right? Like, it's crazy because that came out, like, already, like, 2 years ago when the consoles came out. They have so much DLC for it, though. Yeah. I was thinking about getting it, though, but... I don't know. Yeah, I didn't get Black Ops 3 because Ethan said, he might just give me his copy for free if he doesn't like it, but I don't know, he plays it now. Yeah, he's starting to like it though, so I'm like, fuck. We redboxed it on Shayna's Xbox One, and I played it for like 3 days. Yeah, it's like $3 a day though. So that adds up. They even have like the new Battlefront, everything. Yeah, you know, the PS4 I have is different than the ones that originally came out. Like, it's a different model. You know the buttons at the front of the PS4, how they're like touch sensitive? You just touch it and it, like, it turns off or ejects a disc. Mine has a physical, like actual mechanical buttons you have to press. Even the new ones just come out like that. I think they just did it to, yeah. Cause some of the ones where you just touch it to eject and stuff, it had a glitch where it automatically ejected a disc. And you know how like the PS4 has like a shiny gloss on one side? Mine is all matte.
Catch this!
Fuck, smart. Yeah.
How'd that look?
Too close.
Well, I'm just gonna try to get a sniper, Ryan. I'm just gonna try to get a sniper.
I don't think the snipers are one-hit kills in that game, though. I watched, like, a video about it.
Oh.
Yeah, unless it's, like, to the head or the neck or something. But it's, like, a 2 or 3-hit kill. Well, it depends what sniper probably is, but even the bolt action one.
Dang, we're winning. So bad. Dang, your first point.
Are you playing a 40-person game right now? someone's playing music on the mic. It's like some. Yeah. Oh, really? I thought it was in my game.
Not even Drake should have done that.
Oh, shit.
Have you played on Hoth yet? The snow map? That one looks so sick. Damn, get pistol up, bro.
Whoa.
Shit, I just made someone kill themselves. Yo, someone downed me in the game, and like if you shoot someone, they don't die immediately. They like start crawling on the floor and they could get revived. So he did it, and I started crawling away from the map, like we're on a cliff in the map, so I crawled off the cliff, and the guy didn't see that there was a cliff, and he just walked off trying to kill me, because you could kick someone in the head so you don't use your ammo. Oh fuck, I just killed myself now. Yeah, I know, I was.
Damn, my god. I'm not here, right? Come on, dude.
My friend just said he only quickscopes in all the COD. I just said, I didn't know. So. Same here, because in Black Ops 1 there was no quickscoping. It like sucked. Remember? Black Ops 2, I found it easier than Black Ops 1. Black Ops 1 had Nuketown. Well, both of them did, but Black Ops 1 was the original Nuketown. Was it Nuketown 2025? Like, it was sort of a futuristic. Oh, really? I didn't play a lot of MW3. Yeah, it was sort of like MW2. Yeah, MW2 is still the GOAT COD. I like COD 4 too. Like,
that's oh, cool. Shoot.
I played that one the most. Yeah, definitely. I have it on my PC still, and PS3. Yeah. A lot of people still play it. And you can do like 50 player battles on the PC. It's so crazy.
Time to get out of here.
Oh no, run!
I'm right here.
But I just stole my teammate's kill so hard. He threw in the nade. He was hiding it. I like it, but then when I get my kill stolen, I'm like, you little bitch.
Oh, I got him.
Oh my god, dude. I just killed this.
Hey, right over there. I'm right behind you.
Really? We just won.
And that's the way it's done. Lads and ladies.
Damn. When they don't play objective, it's sort of... it's easy.
Oh shit, that's a big ass grenade.
Is there spawn trapping in that game? Like if you have two sites and they have one, you just fucking... oh, really?
Oh, I got one.
That's pretty sick. Oh, Battlefield does that too, right? Is there a health regeneration, or I think you have to like pick up health, right? Oh, there is. Oh, but some there isn't.
Get cover. Winning. Kill assist? Oh, come on. Stop. Ah! Okay, I was 6-9.
What happened?
I was 6-9.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dude, that was so sick how we were share playing yesterday.
Yeah. That was awesome.
I can't believe it worked like that.
Here, I'll try share playing Battlefront.
For real? I can't right now because I'm streaming.
Alright.
I'll try it like at some point.
Alright. Let's see.
Yeah?
E11, dude. It's freaking awesome.
What kind of gun is it?
It's like a... A carbine.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna end the stream right now. I just need to add my friend, Yo, Calvin, I added you.